zombies, are they real or just myth? We start our investigation in the Caribbean island of Haiti. It looks like that. And this poor bastard, Wilfred Dorisson. And yes, that is his death certificate. See, Wilfred Dorisson is the first person to die, have a funeral, have a ceremony, be buried, and then come back as a zombie. Wilfred woke up one day with a splitting headache. The previous day was completely fine playing football, or soccer as we say it, and then by noon that day, Wilfred was dead. Family, believing that this was an act of sorcery, decided to get him in the ground as fast as possible. So they had a funeral, they had a ceremony, and buried him. But 18 months later, everybody's chilling at the old cockfight on a Sunday, and who pops up? Wilfred himself. Wilfred was back, but he had no soul. The whole village ran to get his father, telling him that his son is back from the dead, but this couldn't be. Wilfred had been gone for 18 months. They saw their son buried, but sure enough, there he was, in the flesh. One thing I forgot to mention is Wilfred's uncle was a known witch doctor in the village and stood to lose a shitload of land if Wilfred was alive. So, as the story goes, he cast a spell, killed Wilfred, brought him back as a slave, put him to work on the land that he would inherit if he was alive. Wilfred escaped, came back to the chicken fight, and still roams the village today as a tortured soul.